Hello children, welcome to Kumari Sharda classes. So in today's video, we will discuss the question answers of the poem A Friend's Prayer. So let's start. Everyone take out page number 54. See what is the first question. Complete the summary of the poem by circling the correct highlighted words. So yahan pe humne actually poem ka summary diya gaya hai. Yahan pe kuch highlighted words hai. Dekhiye जो ऑप्शंस में रखे हैं, देयर इज अ स्लैश बिटवीन देम. इसमें से जो करेक्ट ऑप्शन है उसे चूज करना. मैंने यहाँ पे ऑनली जो करेक्ट ऑप्शन है उसे चूज किया. आप अपने बुक में उसे टिक करते हुए चले जाना, अदरवाइज यू कैन अंडरलाइन द करेक्ट ऑप्शन. द पोएट सेज अ प्रेयर फॉर स्लैश स्पीच ऑन फ्रेंडशिप एंड फ्रेंड्स. इसमें जो पोएट है वो क्या कर रही है, वो स्पीच दे रही है या फिर वो प्रे कर रही है. शी इज प्रेइंग, नो. सो दैट्स व्हाई द करेक्ट आंसर वुड बी प्रेयर फॉर. She wants that friendship should always be an important part of her complete life, school days. वो क्या चाहती है, उसका friendship जो उसके लिए केवल मतलब important thing है for her school days or for her whole life. For whole life ना, for complete life. So you can take the option complete life. She says that her friendship makes her feel brave, special. वो कैसा feel करती है उसके friendship को लेकर के. She feels special. So here the correct answer would be special. She wishes to do the best she can for her friends. She wants to clap for slash listen to the wishes of her friends. वो क्या करना चाहती है, वो अपने फ्रेंड के जो विशेस है उसके लिए क्लैप करना चाहती है या उन्हें सुनना चाहती है. She wants to listen to it, isn't it? So the correct option is listen to. As a good friend, she prays slash imagines that she is able to make her friend's wishes come true. She wants her heart slash mind to understand what a true friend is. वो true friend कैसे होते हैं, इसे किस तरह से समझना चाहती है, through her mind or through her heart. The correct answer is through her heart. She prays that she loves her friends as they are slash when they are happy. वो किस तरीके से अपने friend को समझना चाहती है, only at the time when her friends are happy, or she wants to understand her friends or love her friends the way they are. The correct answer would be as they are. She tells us that a true slash correct friend accept their friend for all their qualities. देखिए यहाँ पे obviously there is nothing like correct friend. अगर friend में भी हम correctness ढूंढने लगेंगे तो that would be not a good friendship. So here the correct answer would be what? True friend. Now moving to the next question. Question number 2 देखिए क्या लिखा है. Answer in one word only. How does the poet feel about special friends? She feel blessed. So the correct answer would be blessed. What does the poet use to realize what friends can be? What does she use? She uses her heart. Now see what is question number 3. Read the following lines from the poem and answer the questions given below. Now see what is part A. Actually यहाँ पे हमें कुछ lines दिए गए हैं poem के, इन्हें हमें read करना है और फिर इससे पूछे गए questions का answers करना है. I want to do much more than share the hopes and plans of friends who care. I will try all that a friend can do to make their wishes come true. See what is the first part being asked here. Complete the sentence with the most suitable option. These lines tell us the speaker is what. Isme speaker ke kis tarike ka opinion dikh raha hai ya view dikh raha hai, kis tarike ki feeling dikh rahi hai. Clever, caring, curious ya fir calm. The correct answer would be caring. Now see how will the speaker make her friend's wishes come true, by trying hard or by working a lot? The correct answer would be by trying hard. Now see the third part. Fill in the blanks with a suitable word. Here you have to fill the blank with a correct word. My friends will feel dash if their wishes come true. Uske friends kaisa feel karenge agar unke wishes sach ho jaye to? They will feel happy. Now coming to the part B. Let me use my heart to see, to realize what friends can be, and make no judgments from afar, but love my friends the way they are. See what is the first question. The speaker says that feelings are important to understand friendship. Which line tell us this? From which line we are getting this this meaning? The correct the line is the first two lines of the given stanza. That is, let me use my heart to see, to realize what friends can be. Now coming to the second part. Complete the sentence with the most suitable option. These lines tell us that the speaker is dash helpful, thoughtful, cheerful, hopeful. The correct answer is the speaker is thoughtful. क्यों? क्योंकि वो अपने friends के बारे में इतना सोच रही है, उनके बारे में खुद अपनी तरफ से वो हर चीज करना चाहती है, isn't it? वो उन्हें जज नहीं कर, बिल्कुल भी जज नहीं करना चाहती एंड शी वॉन्ट्स टू एक्सेप्ट हर फ्रेंड्स द वे दे आर. नाउ सी व्हाट इज द थर्ड पार्ट, फिल इन द ब्लैंक विद वन वर्ड. द स्पीकर डज नॉट विश टू मेक एनी डैश शी केयर्स फॉर देम जस्ट एज दे आर. वो क्या पास नहीं करना चाहती अपने फ्रेंड्स, शी डजंट वॉन्ट टू मेक एनी जजमेंट. गॉट इट एवरीवन? Now everyone take out page number 55. See what is question number 4. Give one reason why we can say that this poem is a prayer. So the answer would be, this poem is a prayer because the poet wishes to make her friend's desires true. Isn't it? She is praying that matlab uski life mein sabse important thing friendship ho. She is praying ki uske friend ki jitne bhi wishes hai, desires hai, wo sab kya ho jaye? Such ho jaye. Now see what is question number 5. Why does the speaker want to do more for her friend? The speaker wants to do more for her friend because she feels blessed to have special and caring friends. Speaker कैसा feel करती है? See, मतलब she feels very blessed, isn't it? कि उसके पास इतने अच्छे दोस्त हैं, इतने caring दोस्त हैं. Now see what is question number 6. Do you think the speaker knows about the wishes of her friend? How can we say so? Yes, the speaker knows about the wishes of her friend because she is praying to make them true. Obviously, she knows what are the plans of her friends, isn't it? That's why she is praying ki unke matlab uske dost ke jitne bhi plans hai, wishes hai, wo sab bhi kya ho jaye? Such ho jaye. Now see what is question number 7. Do you pray for a friend? What do you wish for? Discuss. So this question is your homework. You can do it by yourself, and if you want to write the answer, you can also comment me. On which chapter you want the next video. So this much was for today's video. I hope you all liked my video. If you all liked, then please like my video and share it among your friends and also subscribe to my channel. Thank you.